Happy Easter season, everyone. Welcome to the sneak peek for the second Sunday of Easter, April 19th. Have you found yourself asking that question lately? When will things go back to normal? I know that I have. When will we be able to go back into stores without wearing gloves and a mask? When will we be able to go back to meeting with our family and friends in close contact and not just through a Zoom meeting? When will we be able to go back to worshiping together in person? When will we go back to normal? When will we go back to watching sports and activities as well? I'm outside one of our high school baseball fields on a beautiful spring day like today. My guess is that this field would be full of players and fans. When will we go back to normal? My guess is that one of Jesus's first disciples, Thomas, would have asked that question too. When will we go back? When can we go back to following Jesus like we've been doing? When will we get to hear him preach the gospel again? When will we be able to see him do miracles that are full of glory and God's power? When can we go back to normal? And yet Thomas knows that after the crucifixion, things can't go back to just the way they were. And when he hears reports of the resurrection, he's got doubts and skepticism and concerns. And how could you not, at least at first, with something so new and powerful as the resurrection? But 8 days after Easter, Jesus comes to Thomas and says, "Put your hands in my wounds. Don't doubt, but believe." And Thomas cries out, "My Lord and my God." And what I think he realizes through faith in that moment is Jesus has come to bring things back to normal. No, not just like they were, but like they were meant to be in the beginning, where sin's power is broken, where God brings us into peace with him, where heaven and earth are reunited. And they are, starting with Jesus. Paul writes in 2 Corinthians, "If anyone is in Christ, he's a new creation. The old is gone and the new has come." I want to invite you this Sunday to join us through Christ Online at any of our campuses as we celebrate God who has brought us back to the new normal through the victory of Jesus' resurrection, for which we say, thanks be to God. Hope to see you there.